took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton bales and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well, then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles, and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down, so we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind, and when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles, and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92 with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy too. They crossed the Yukon River and found the Bonanza Gold below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. He talked to his team of Huskies as he mushed on through the snow, with the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, but oh, north, the rush is on. Go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand.
Said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. I'd trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jenny's hand. Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time. Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'd build for my Jenny a honeymoon home below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. Way up north, to Alaska.
way up north.
May of 1941, the war had just begun. The Germans had the biggest ship that had the biggest guns. The Bismarck was the fastest ship that ever sailed the sea. On her decks were guns as big as steers and shells as big as trees. Out of the cold and foggy night came the British ship, the Hood. And every British seaman, he knew and understood. They had to sink the Bismarck, the terror of the sea. Stop those guns as big as steers and those shells as big as trees. We find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
Hit the decks a running, boys, and spin those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down.
The Hood found the Bismarck, and on that fatal day,
the Bismarck started firing 15 miles away. We gotta sink the Bismarck, was the battle sound.
But when the smoke had cleared away, the mighty Hood went down. For 6 long days and weary nights, they tried to find her trail.
Churchill told the people, put every ship a sail. Cause somewhere on that ocean, I know she's gotta be.
We gotta sink the Bismarck to the bottom of the sea.
We find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
Hit the decks a running, boys, and spin those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down.
The fog was gone the seventh day, and they saw the morning sun.
10 hours away from homeland, the Bismarck made its run. The admiral of the British fleet said, turn those bows around.
We found that German battleship, and we're gonna cut her down. The British guns were aimed, and the shells were coming fast.
The first shell hit the Bismarck, they knew she couldn't last. That mighty German battleship is just a memory.
Sink the Bismarck was the battle cry that shook the seven seas.
We found that German battleship a-making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a-running and we spun those guns around. Yeah, we found that mighty Bismarck and we had to cut her down.
We found that German battleship a-making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a-running and we spun those guns around.
We found that mighty Bismarck and then we cut her down.
Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell your friend there with you, he'll have to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? Though love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. Should I hang up, or will you tell him he'll have to go? You can't say the words I want to hear while you're with another man. Do you want me answer yes or no. Darling, I will understand. Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell your friend there with you, he'll have to go.
Took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire our muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns and the British kept them coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. And when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind.
We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Seattle in the year of 92
with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy too. They crossed the Yukon River and found the Bonanza Gold below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome.
Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below.
He talked to his team of Huskies as he mushed on through the snow, with the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun.
Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding.
North to Alaska,
I go north, the rush is on.
North to Alaska,
I go north, the rush is on.
North to Alaska,
I go north, the rush is on.
George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand.
Said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. I'd trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jenny's hand. 'Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time.
Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'd build for my Jenny a honeymoon home below that old white mountain, just a little southeast of Nome, where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on.
Way up north, way up north.
May of 1941, the war had just begun. The Germans had the biggest ship that had the biggest guns. The Bismarck was the fastest ship that ever sailed the sea. On her decks were guns as big as steers and shells as big as trees. Out of the cold and foggy night came the British ship, the Hood. And every British seaman, he knew and understood, they had to sink the Bismarck, the terror of the sea. Stop those guns as big as steers and those shells as big as trees. Defend that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck, 'cause the world depends on us.
He hit the decks a-running, boys, and spin those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down.
The Hood found the Bismarck, and on that fatal day,
the Bismarck started firing 15 miles away. We gotta sink the Bismarck, was the battle sound.
But when the smoke had cleared away, the mighty Hood went down. For 6 long days and weary nights, they tried to find her trail.
Churchill told the people, put every ship a sail, 'cause somewhere on that ocean, I know she's gotta be.
We gotta sink the Bismarck to the bottom of the sea.
Behind that German battleship that's making such a fuss, we gotta sink the Bismarck, 'cause the world depends on us.
They hit the decks a-running, boys, and spin those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down.
The fog was gone the seventh day, and they saw the morning sun.
10 hours away from homeland, the Bismarck made its run. The admiral of the British fleet said, turn those bows around.
We found that German battleship, and we're gonna cut her down. The British guns were aimed and the shells were coming fast.
The first shell hit the Bismarck, they knew she couldn't last. That mighty German battleship is just a memory.
Sink the Bismarck was the battle cry that shook the seven seas.
We found that German battleship a-making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck, 'cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a-running and we spun those guns around. Yeah, we found that mighty Bismarck and we had to cut her down.
We found that German battleship a-making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck, 'cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a-running and we spun those guns around.
We found that mighty Bismarck and then we cut her down.
Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell your friend there with you, he'll have to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? Though love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. Should I hang up, or will you tell him he'll have to go? You can't say the words I want to hear while you're with another man. Do you want me answer yes or no? Darling, I will understand. Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell your friend there with you, he'll have to go.
In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields, didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire our muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down, so we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind, and when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind.
We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92 with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy, too.
They crossed the Yukon River and found the Bonanza Gold. Below that old white mountain, just a little southeast of Nome, Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. He talked to his team of huskies as he mushed on through the snow. With the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on.
Away up north, away up north.
North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand.
Said, Sam, you're looking
at a lonely, lonely man. I'd trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jimmy's hand. 'Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time.
Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'd build for my Jenny a honeymoon home
below that old white mountain, just a little southeast of Nome, where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on.
Way up north, way up north, way up north, way up
In May of 1941, the war had just begun. The Germans had the biggest ship that had the biggest guns. The Bismarck was the fastest ship that ever sailed the sea. On her decks were guns as big as steers and shells as big as trees. Out of the cold and foggy night came the British ship, the Hood. And every British seaman, he knew and understood. They had to sink the Bismarck, the terror of the sea. Stop those guns as big as steers and those shells as big as trees. Defend that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck 'cause the world depends on us.
Hit the decks a-running, boys, and spin those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down. The Hood found the Bismarck, and on that fatal day,
the Bismarck started firing 15 miles away. We gotta sink the Bismarck, was the battle sound.
But when the smoke had cleared away, the mighty Hood went down. For 6 long days and weary nights, they tried to find her trail.
Churchill told the people, put every ship a sail. 'Cause somewhere on that ocean, I know she's gotta be.
We gotta sink the Bismarck to the bottom of the sea. We find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck 'cause the world depends on us.
Hit the decks a-running, boys, and spin those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down. The fog was gone the seventh day and they saw the morning sun.
10 hours away from homeland, the Bismarck made its run. The admiral of the British fleet said, turn those bows around.
We found that German battleship and we're gonna cut her down. The British guns were aimed and the shells were coming fast.
The first shell hit the Bismarck, they knew she couldn't last.
That mighty German battleship is just a memory. Sink the Bismarck was the battle cry that shook the seven seas.
We found that German battleship a making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a running and we spun those guns around. Yeah, we found that mighty Bismarck and we had to cut her down.
We found that German battleship a making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a running and we spun those guns around.
We found that mighty Bismarck and then we cut her down.
Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell your friend there with you he'll have to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? Though love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. Should I hang up, or will you tell him he'll have to go? You can't say the words I want to hear while you're with another man. Do you want me answer yes or no? Darling, I will understand. Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell your friend there with you he'll have to go.
In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We looked down the river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton bales, didn't say a thing.
We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire our muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we seen their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns and the British kept them coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. And when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind.
We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago.
We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92 with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy, too. They crossed the Yukon River and found the Bonanza Gold below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. He talked to his team of Huskies as he mushed on through the snow, with the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand.
Said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man.
I'd trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jimmy's hand. Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time.
Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'd build for my Jenny a honeymoon home
below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on.
Way up north, way up north, way up north.
Thank you. took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton bales and didn't say a thing.
We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire our muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.